the thing with in-house counsel is always be looking ahead at what the proposed regulations are. Get to know your regulators. They're the ones that are going to come in and examine you. Always look at enforcement cases that are coming down and finding out what you're doing at your firm and trying to stay ahead of the regulations.